Elshaddai, Elshaddai, Almighty God. Elshaddai, Elshaddai, Almighty God. Almighty God, Elshaddai, Almighty God, Elshaddai. Elshaddai, Elshaddai, Almighty God. Elshaddai, Elshaddai, Almighty God. Elshaddai, Elshaddai, Almighty God.
Thank the Lord. He's Lord say He's restoring the wasted years and He's giving you back your life. I don't know who it is, but God is just saying He's restoring right now. As we were singing, you know, your joy is more than enough. Your peace is more than enough. God has more than enough available for you to carry on with this life. He's not run out of resources. He's the God who's restoring right now and rebuilding your life. That's what the Lord is saying. Receive it in Jesus' name. Just begin to say, Lord, I thank you for restoring my life. I thank you, Lord, that you are El Shaddai, the God of more than enough. You've never run out, but you are a God who's waiting to take me on for the next journey, because you're not going to leave me. You know, like Paul says, by the grace of God, I am what I am. Even after all he had done, he says, by the grace of God, I am what I am. Because God's grace never runs out. No matter what you've done, God is saying, you can come back to that grace. Because I'm rich in mercy. He's a God who's rich in loving kindness. He's El Shaddai, Almighty God. That's why as we were singing, your joy is more than enough. Your peace is more than enough. He's got more than enough for you to restore and rebuild your life. Thank you, Father. Just sing one more time. El Shaddai, El Shaddai, Almighty God. Let your voice be heard. El Shaddai, El Shaddai, Almighty. One more time, let's sing. El Shaddai, El Shaddai.